Rufina, Ittaniemi, or Yemi, please present themselves to their majesties.
Wow, you've been pretty busy. I mean, I can't take sole credit. There were so many people that were involved in starting this kingdom out. But you, yourself, have been instrumental in starting up one of our groups. And in a very short time within our kingdom, I don't know how many years you've been around, but you were pleased. And that short time, most people, a couple years ago... It must be a side effect. Most people, a couple of years into the SCA, are just finding out where they want to go and what they want to do, what disciplines and arts they want to follow. And you expect your first few years, you're creating a branch of the SCA, which is just magnificent. And you've already, in a few years, not only have you spent time building the group, but you've also acted as the Mistress of Arts and Sciences, and you're currently their exchequer, if I'm not mistaken, and have been cooking great things, helping people with art, and all in a short period of time. I love meeting people like you, I really do. People that have done so much for us in a short time, I look forward to seeing how your career blossoms in this city. We'd like to thank you, but more importantly, we'd like to honor us and recognize you with this.
Hear and pray attend the words of their majesties, North Shield. The whistling winds of the north do carry words to the ears of Siegfried, King, and Elizabeth, Queen of the frozen North Shield. The whispers have told us of many talents of our subject, Fina and Taniami, be it cooking, sewing, entertaining, or serving as an officer. Fina has brought her talent selflessly to the forming charter of Ketelblastr. Hearing of these words, we are minded to make unto Fina an award of arms with all the rights and responsibilities pertaining thereof. Done by our hands this 13th day of February, AS 44, at the Historical Haire Affaire.
To somebody who has made a special commitment to us, we are very happy that our scribes have gone the extra mile and given you a special honor. This is beautiful. And you are entirely in every measure. Thank you.
My Lady Fina, Ittaniemi, VIVANT!
VIVANT!